What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we are doing a game of Madden. Let's get into this. Alright, here we go. We're gonna be on defense first. If this game is kind of long, it's gonna be okay. It's just a long video, okay? Okay. Kind of nice run. Oh, I should probably get a little bit in. So, anyways, with a little bit of me. Alright. Okay. We're back with another YouTube video, and today, obviously, we're doing this. Let's see here. What kind of play do they want me to do? Do we find a play that they want me to do? Alright. Okay, cover two man. Maybe another first down. This is the second time trying to record this, because the first time it was 3 1/4, and it's just was a longer video, and I just did not want to do that. Anyways. Oh, let's go for a loss. Anyways, we're playing the Raiders today. Full 16 season. And I will be playing this a lot. So make sure to come and do that. And yeah. Just kind of have a good time. Alright, guys, nice. Come on, guys. You can hold him right here. And if we can hold him, then it's good. And if we can't, then it's bad. Let's do a cover 3. I think that was a cover 4. A mistake. Even though it doesn't have the suggested sounds, it kind of sucks. Anyways, we need to win this game. I wanna win week one. I like to do a blitz A, because I can move over maneuver myself to a spot where they can't really block me. There's a fumble. Dang it! We covered the offense. Well, it's okay. I was in the fumble for a loss, so it's 2nd and 15. And it's a loss. Where's the suggested? Okay. Where's it? Cover 2, I guess? So yes. We got it. Okay. It's 36 now. We can get this. Let's see here. What should we do? Okay. I was thinking of a cover 3, but in this situation, I like to go for the suggestion moves. And a 2 cover 2 press. 2 main press. Come on, let's go. These quarters are faster because I only have 30 quarters, so. Yeah. 2nd quarter. Let's go. 4th down, we should get the ball back. We should get the ball to start this game. To finally get the ball. Kick it. Alright, here we go. Touchback. Get us to 30. And we'll be at pretty good field position. Let's do a run on the 1st 3. Of the offense, and it was a very bad run. It was a 3-4 yards. Let's see here. We should do this thing. A ride. And the first time. Let's go. Four frenzy. Let's go, boy. Four frenzy, guys. The first down. With the pass. If you can see the pass going to the receiver and him catching it. That's a bad, bad. Nope, that's not bad. That's a first down. And our drive is going pretty well. Let's get us on a long pass. Get some of those yards. D1 on this play. Oh, 35 seconds in the second quarter. Oh, let's go. Oh, way to read the defense for that frenzy. Oh, the way to get us with the defense. I'll see you after the field goal try. Turns out, I make the field goal. Which is nice. We're gonna do a squid noodle, which means it's like not a full kickoff. With 27 seconds left, and we get the ball in the second half. So I think we got this game so far is going our way. And yeah, I'm excited about. We need to win this game. Well, we don't need to, but we kind of want to win this game. But anyways, let's see here. Let's see a cover three defense. Let's see if I can break three. I can. How's that going to start? And it goes on somewhere else. Gosh darn it. I don't know how I'm going to get more data for the whole 16 games. We'll go figure that out later. Maybe I'll just undownload some stuff that I have that I don't need. Let's do a cover two blitz. The middle here. I think we're good. Come on. If they stop, they get a field goal. They'll be in good position to win the game. Here's the suggested one. I couldn't break over two. So I just did. Okay, let's go. Come on. Let's go in those timeouts, boy. Let's go. Come on. 16 seconds left. We can get something. Come on, let's go. Come on, we'll get this. Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on, I got two plays. Let's go. Get through the lines, get through the lines. Come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, no. Long pass. See if we can get into the lines. Okay. Alright. I don't know if I'm in field goal range exactly. Let's take a timeout. See if I can get the field goal. And if I do, we're in field goal. Let's see. Come on. In behind our backs. And it is. No good. We get a ball in the second half, so let's go. Here goes the quarter. He kicked off to me. And I landed out of the end zone. Let's go. Come on. Get downfield real quick. Come on. We gotta get downfield fast. Real fast. Come on. Let's go. Let's do. We don't. Yeah, win, win. Yeah, win, win. Go. Go. First down. First down. First down. Bow. 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 I'll meet you guys when I'm in. I'm really close to the end zone. I am back. We are in touchdown range and field goal range. For Brandon McManus. We're at the 30-yard line. We score, and we did it. We are down at the first and the goal. We get this touchdown. It's pretty much a win, I guess. We still got the whole fourth quarter to play. Let's do it then. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Get you after the midfield goal, and it's time for kickoff. Here's week one. If we get a pick, it's pretty much over. It's 14-0. Leaders are down. Let's go. I don't think the Raiders are going to win this, but maybe, I don't know. Another day, they could come back. I'm at medium mode right now, which is good for me, because I like medium mode, and I like the shorter games, so I can make YouTube videos. Cover 6 defense, which I'm doing. I like this play, because I can sack them. Okay. Alright, I'm okay. Third down and 9. If we don't get this, it's gonna be fourth down. And it'll be the start of the fourth quarter, which will be only a minute and 30. So we are pretty much got this game in the bag unless we can score twice, which is pretty much impossible from this point on in the game. So I think we got this one in the bag. Let's just go with the unknown suggested one, which is a pretty bad idea, but we can do it. Told you it was a very bad idea. Alright, then. Is it on one? Alright, here we go, here we go. Come on, come on. Go, go, go. Come on, come on. I can finish this here. Let's go, boy. Come on, boy. We're good. Second down and 10. 10 yards to go for them. And it's second down, so we're going to go for excuse me. I mean, to be that boys, but, and if we get, maybe we're going to shut out. It'd be pretty cool. How they do that? Let's go! Adrian Johnson or not? Oh! If I didn't tell you, I am the Broncos. If that's pretty much obvious. Already probably told you that, but because we're winning, and that's not right. Yeah. I live in Denver. No, I don't live in Denver, but I live in that area. I'm pretty sure I'm in Seattle. I don't know. But that's good. I think this is going to be a 2-man plus. Let's go! Almost game is over. Anyways, I'll meet you when it's the end of the game, okay? Turns out, let's score another touchdown. Yeah, you can see it in instant replay. Yep. I stopped though because I wanted to unpause it. But... So. Anyways, back to the game. I'll see you at the end of the game for reals this time. Here's how we score. So it's not gonna be shit out, but it's okay. We won good. We are beating pretty good. Hope you like this video, and I'm sorry this is such a long video, but I'll see you later in the next game.